We used to do eight balls. Oh, those were fun, weren't they? Nothing like getting a bunch of coke, right? That was usually, like, eight balls was usually like four guys on a Friday night. One guy at 8 o'clock would go, hey, man, let's get an eight ball. It'll last us all weekend. 4 hours later, the same four guys, let's get another eight ball. And he's like, let's get another one. Yeah! Yeah! Remember having the eight ball and going to a party with your friends and only wanted to do it amongst the friends and thinking that the other people at the party didn't know you were on coke? Remember that? You come out of that bathroom, how you doing? Like, no, too much coffee. We did it all. We did it all. We did whatever we get our hands on back in the 70s. We did fucking handfuls of mushrooms, pills, lewds, coke, whatever it was. We just fucking swallowed it, okay? That's what we did. People go, well, why don't you go into rehab? We didn't have rehab back in the 70s. Back in the 70s, rehab meant you'd stop doing coke, but you kept smoking pot and drinking for a couple more weeks, you know?